That was way back. Way back. So thank you. Everybody, from the beginning to recent years, thank you all so much. That's probably like, this is my first like North American tour. But like each and every stop on this tour has been amazing, and I think like a memory that I have for the rest of my life. But
it may be the last time I sing like those last two songs, because they're... You never know. I gotta make new music, y'all. I can't do this like... This is from like, what, 6 years ago? And I used to be, if you look at the music video, I was all like super like young and happy and optimistic on life. And then life happens. Sorry, I'm so optimistic and happy, I'm just saying. But we got, we used to have a dance to this, and it was like, and I was like, I can't do that anymore. So, but you know, this is the Odyssey tour, but it's also becoming known as Eric Bell TED Talk. And I pretty much ramble and talk about whatever I want because it's my show and I can do it. Eric Bell TED Talk, all about technology, education, and design. I don't know what I'm saying. So the next song is a collaboration I did a year ago. I think about a year ago, right? I think so. Yeah, and it's called Idea of You. And it's small, what, unknown fact is, you know that singer Tyler Moff? Yeah? He says, I like me better when I'm with you. So he actually wrote this song, and not a lot of people know that, but I think he's cool. So this is a song that he wrote. But it's about, you break up and you're like, I think I miss her. Wait, do I miss her? I don't know. Do I miss her, or do I miss being in a relationship? I don't really know. And you kind of figure that out. So it's called Idea of You. And the hook goes, do I miss you? Or do I just miss the idea of you? Alright, I'm not worried. Okay, here we go. Idea of You.